speed is essential to today's logistics. Processes have to be fast and automated to maximize efficiency. Automated guided vehicles, called AGVs for short, can move materials around warehouses on their own to boost efficiency. Based on artificial intelligence, AGVs are able to distinguish their surroundings. This awareness is vital, as it enables AGVs to accurately identify objects, navigate, and pick up and drop off goods. Humans also work in warehouses, so AGVs have to observe safety rules, one of which is to keep a safe distance from humans and obstacles. A warehouse's layout can change, as can the type of stored goods. Designed to operate in a specific setting, AGVs do not easily adapt to new situations. When these surroundings change, or AGVs have to execute a new function, the whole software system has to be modified, validated, and uploaded. The Fraunhofer Institute for Cognitive Systems, IKS, developed a framework called ResilientSOA to provide a more flexible way of updating software. It applies the concept of SOA, that is, service-oriented architecture, to safety-critical embedded systems. ResilientSOA serves to flexibly compose and safely execute modular services. Orchestrating different services is all about coordinating them to run smoothly on a software platform. The ResilientSOA framework draws on service contracts to check if all requirements have been fulfilled and the capabilities are given to ensure software components work dependably and safely. This is done individually for each service and in concert with other services. The given requirements are stored with these service contracts, which enables the AGV system to autonomously validate that all requirements have indeed been met. For example, a warehouse may occasionally store new materials that the AGV has not been designed to handle and therefore needs to ignore. ResilientSOA provides a shortcut. Instead of having to restore and manually revalidate the entire AGV firmware, operators can use ResilientSOA to update only the affected AI component and conveniently ensure safe operation in the altered environment. The Fraunhofer IKS's ResilientSOA opens the door to flexible and safe apps for cognitive systems. The benefits are clear. ResilientSOA puts an end to long downtime and maintenance disruptions and provides the means to deploy customized and flexible applications. Learn more about this at www.iks.fraunhofer.de.